Hey guys, welcome back to Maxim Automation. So today in this video, we're going to discuss about another important feature in Cucumber feature file, that is tagging. We can assign different tags to feature and scenarios. Assigning a tag to a feature is equivalent to assigning the tag to all scenarios in the feature file. These tags can be used to filter and group the test execution. For example, we can tag our scenario or features as smoke, regression, or sanity, and then can execute these tests based on the requirement. Now let's see that how can we provide the tags in feature file. So this is our feature file. As you can see that we have three different scenarios in this feature file, which verifies the price of three different books. First scenario is going to verify the price of Selenium WebDriver book. This one will verify the price of Java. And the third one for C Sharp. So in this feature file, let's first add the tag at feature level. You can add the tags by typing @ and then followed by the tag name. Tag name can be anything. Like it might be regression, smoke, sanity, or any other tag based on the requirement. It might be a case that you have very large suite of automated test cases, and every time you don't want to run them all, because sometimes we have to test the stability of the product build. In that case, we would like to run only the end-to-end positive scenarios. In those cases, we can use these tags to filter out the scenarios which we would like to execute. So here I have assigned the tag at feature level, which means that all these scenarios in this feature file will automatically be tagged into regression. If I run the test based on regression tag, then all the scenario in this feature file will run. Now let's remove the tag from feature level. And then we are going to add it to this scenario. Similarly, let's assign smoke tag to this scenario and sanity to this one. So we have three different tags assigned to different scenarios. So let's see how can we execute our scenarios based on these tags. Let's go to the runner class. So this is our runner class, and to perform the tag based execution, we have to add tags attribute over here. And then inside this tag attribute, we can provide the tag name based on which we would like to execute our test. So I'm giving @regression over here. It will run the scenario which are tagged with regression. Now let's run the test. Here you can see that the scenario to verify the price of Selenium WebDriver book is running, which is basically tagged with regression. So only one scenario got executed out of three, since we have filtered our test based on regression tag. Now let's say that I want to run both these scenarios, which means that the scenario which are either tagged with regression or smoke should get executed. And to do that, add the OR condition inside the tag attribute. So it will run the scenario which are tagged with regression or smoke. Now let's run the test again. Here you can see that regression scenario is getting executed. And now the scenario tagged with smoke is executing. So total two scenarios got executed. One which was tagged with regression and the other one tagged with the smoke. Now scenario can be assigned with multiple tags as well. Let's say that I want to run this scenario also as part of regression. So I can assign another tag over here @regression. So you can assign n number of tags to a feature or scenarios. Now let's say that we want to execute the scenario which is tagged with the smoke and regression both. In that case, we can provide the AND condition over here, which means that only those scenarios are going to execute which are tagged with both regression and smoke. So let's run the test again. Here you can see the scenario for Java book is running since it is tagged with both. Now let's say that I do not want to run the scenarios which are tagged with regression. Here we have two scenarios tagged with regression. And if you do not want to run scenarios, then you can provide the not condition over here, which means that it's not gonna run the scenario which are tagged with regression. And if I run the test again, then you can see that the scenario tagged with sanity is only running. So the third scenario got executed because it doesn't belong to the regression. So we have seen that how to do the test execution based on the tags by making changes in the runner file. Now we'll see that how can we do the same through command line. And to do that, let's open the project in File Explorer. Type cmd over here to open the command prompt. Make sure that you are at the root level of the project. And then you can type the command mvn verify hyphen d cucumber dot filter dot tags equals to @regression. Then hit enter to execute the test. Now let's go to the cucumber HTML report and open the feature overview file. Here you can see that two scenarios got executed as both contains the regression tag. Let's go back to the command prompt. Now we'll see the example for OR condition. Let's say that we want to run the scenario which are either tagged with smoke or sanity, and then hit enter to execute the test. Let's again go back to the cucumber HTML reports, refresh the HTML report folder, and then open the report feature file. Here you can see that two scenarios got executed. One is tagged with smoke and the other one with sanity. Now let's go back to command prompt. Now we'll see the example for AND condition. Let's say that we want to run the scenarios which are tagged with regression and smoke both, and hit enter to execute the test. Let's go back to the cucumber HTML reports. Refresh the HTML report folder and then open the report feature file. Here you can see that only two scenarios got executed, which is tagged with both regression and smoke. Now there is one more option left to filter out the tests. Let's say that you do not want to run the scenario which are marked with regression. Rest all should run. So in that case, you can provide the not condition to create this statement, which says that run the test cases which are not marked with regression. Let's go back to the cucumber HTML reports, refresh the folder, and then open the report feature file. Here you can see that only one scenario got executed, which is not tagged with regression. So this is how we can do the tag-based execution in our framework. Thank you for watching. If you liked it, then please subscribe the channel to get more videos on automation. Also, please don't forget to click on the bell icon. Thank you.